please.
They had made. Now, he offense commit chasing tarvata. You again mislead us because prati checkpost lo cameras unnai kada. They will think they knew that police will search all the cameras. Any cameras lo, it will show that they are going to same area lo they were moving. So that if somebody has noticed, and they will say, "Arey, chusunam kada last one hour nunchi ikkade unnaru." Inka oka misleading tactic same thing. About 45 days back, first recce jargindi, the entire offense thing. General ga, in type of sensational offense though, offenders will do 10 days, 5 days or even 2 days before recce chesin tarvata, they will attend their offense. But the offender ki mind lo anni knowledge undi. General ga, the CCTV camera lo, recording facility is only up to 30 days. 30 days tarvata, automatic ga, it gets deleted. So, idru offender, he first, Mubeen first time ochcharu, he museum lo, oka tourist lage, about 30-35 days, exactly that, 40 days back. So, 40 days back, ante, if we analyze that CCTV camera, he will not come. So, idhi kura oka tactics. So, when we analyze last 30 days, every day, enta mandi vacharu, average ee museum lo 1200 visitors prati roju vastunnaru. So, ee profiling of each visitors, 1200 average prati roju for 30 days. So, more than 3500 profiling ki analysis jargindi. Prati person ki, who has come? Because scene of crime analysis time lo, it is clear that it is not possible to do without recce. There are, every hall has so many almira, birvas unnai. Tarvata, about 25-30 ventilators unnai. A ventilator nunchi kinda ravali. So it all requires lot of planning. Tarvata,